gave us this new surveillance video, which he says supports his version of events. In it, you see a pickup roll up, the contractor get out, and immediately walk toward the fence through the empty yard, holding a yellow disconnect notice. And through the fence, Wilcox says he left open for landscaping.